From Memphis, Tennessee, it's the Cyclones of Iowa State against the Memphis Tigers. No flag. Kemp on third and seven, sits in the pocket, floats it right down the middle, wide open. Akeem Butler, touchdown. Kemp, short set. Lazard, what a catch. Instead of the ball, especially when it's a good snap. And now Memphis will go to work, and immediately the strike to Pollard have been suspended for this game. Flanker screen, blockers in front, touchdown Anthony Miller.
The ball, but also passes, you know, big in that.
An exceptionally talented guy, Ferguson. Threw it up for grabs, and it's complete anyway. Can they take advantage? Yes, they can. A redshirt freshman. Tough to play with all that inexperience. Kemp can run. Inside the five, that'll be first and goal. They caught him from behind. And be second in the entire conference in tackles. He's got the speed. He can run. And landing in the end zone for a touchdown.
Been in a game like this.
Second sack for Bailey. Ferguson steps into this throw and gets it across the middle. Taking a lot of time here. Throws over the middle and caught.
The quick plays, the runs. But I think this kid can get it done. They just got to be able to run and pass and mix it up.
Ferguson on the run finds a wide open Phil Mayhew. And Mayhew making people miss. Touchdown. Memphis takes the lead. Kemp is back in under pressure. Throws it to the back of the end zone. Tipped and caught. Touchdown. Lazard somehow came up with a ball. This has become a game of field position with that win being the factor. Blitz coming and Kemp is drilled. Big, big play. Jannard Avery. Memphis has all of its timeouts.
They got to go wide sooner or later.
Montgomery again. Dives. Touchdown. The ball came out. Linebacker, the former quarterback, at quarterback. And Lanning goes up the middle. First down. Hardworking crew. This is Mike Patrick. So long from Memphis, and have a happy new year.